News anchor Eric Von Anken, hear your latest headlines. We now know the name of the man accused of killing his girlfriend and shooting a one-year-old. Orange County deputies identified him as 28-year-old Ezekiel Umpierre. They say he shot and killed Marie Garcia and shot the child inside an apartment at the Park Apartments on Goldenrod Road yesterday. The one-year-old is expected.